State Commissioner for Health and Human Services Sunday, Ongbabo, on Monday disclosed that one person had died of Lassa fever in the state. A statement issued by the commissioner noted that there was one index, adding that the combined surveillance team had already visited the area to comb the place for contact tracing. 60 confirmed cases with 16 deaths have been recorded nationally. The statement advised members of public on the mode of transmission and prevention.